Welcome to Tenorshare channel. As we all know, iOS 15 launched for a month. There are many privacy you may want to protect, and one of it is the location. Today we are going to teach you how to change location on iOS 15. Let's get started. Change location on iOS 15 with Tenorshare iNego. Download and install iNego on your computer. I have put the free download link on the description. You will see four functions here. Then we choose first one, change location, and click enter. Then connect your iPhone to the computer. Now you can search any place you want in search bar. This time I type Tokyo. Once confirmed, tap Start to modify. Your location just changed. If you want to change it point by point, you can choose second feature, single spot movement. Then you can select the start and end point. Choose the speed, then tap start to move. Now you are moving along the planned route at a specified speed without moving. If you have many points, you can try the third feature, multi-spot movement. In this way, you can select the locations one by one. Also, choose the speed, then tap start to move. Now you are moved point by point on live location. If you want to change location freely, you can try feature 4, joystick movement. In this function, you also need to choose the speed first. Then you can drag the ball around the circle and walk to any direction freely. If you want to get back to the real location, tap the icon on the lower right corner. Then your iPhone will restart and back to the real location on your device without data loss. That's it. For more tutorial, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. See you in the next video.